It's Mark Montgomery French. Today on Still Got It, Nina Hagen howls for unification. Opera is one of the few genres that demands exaggerated vocal control and exaggerated facial expressions. And Nina Hagen, with her opera-trained 6-octave range, applied those exaggerations to every genre of music she could find.
Talking to myself,
I'm always talking to myself
on my own radio.
In both English and Deutsch. And now, after 44 years on record, she returns with the hyperbolic Unity. Hello! If you're already thinking, my word, I love this episode, are they all this way? Well, you can find out next week by tapping the subscribe button and the little bell next to it. That way, no matter where you are on the planet, whether you're in the Arctic zone or the equator, you will be the first person in your hemisphere to know when I've dropped a new episode. It's that simple! All right, back to the episode. Hagen has always promoted equality and acceptance, and here she laser focuses on motherhood and global feminism.
Hey! Imagine that. Hey! Go on strike and stay in bed. Bad, bad, bad.
In lesser hands, a reggae version of the gospel classic Wade in the Water could be, cringy. But, with her BLM-positive George Clinton cameoed approach, it's actually pretty groovy.
Let's all enjoy the unity in our community. There is no room for negativity.
Of old standards, she reinterprets the classic Louis Armstrong song Shadrach.
There was three children from the land of Israel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Took a trip to the land of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
And adds the missing ingredient, booty bass. Always down for a musical surprise, Hagen duets with Boomtown Rat leader Bob Geldof for some gentle country blues.
It doesn't matter now. It doesn't matter now.
Days are long, nights are too. I'm sitting here wondering, where are you? Don't know what it's coming to. It doesn't matter now.
Like Nina Hagen's vocal acrobatics, Unity's goodwill and free spirit is without containment. for your entertainment. I say check it out, and I'll see you next Wednesday. Version of the gospel classic Wade in the Water could be kind of...